Eve.
Yeah.
Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of tour.
Yeah.
And I think we're talking to the most popular man on tour. Your teammates have given you a lot of love in this diary room. How have you found it?
I'm really happy. I can say that like that because, I love them as well. It's, we all together, we like family. So, I'm good with them. We like family, friend, and brothers. So, it's always a pleasure to hear about your teammates, you know.
And we know, like, for you, this is a big, big season now, isn't it, coming up?
Yeah, definitely. And I was really focused on this season because I think it's important to show now the real Tottenham, you know. And I, me and all of my teammates, we are ready to fight for this club because I think we deserve more than how we are right now. So, especially I'm working on my own to be ready to help the team about any situation at every position. So I'm really good to be here and work hard with the coach and the staff and everyone and you guys as well.
Brilliant, Eve. We've got five questions. Okay, so I need you to. This is on the tour. Give me a question from 1 to 10.
5.
Number 5. What did you have for breakfast this morning, Eve?
Eggs and some bread.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Right, football and pre-season, 1 to 10?
3.
Number 3 is, what are you like in pre-season? Is it something you really like? I mean, you're a fit guy. You the running's perfect for you as well, isn't it? All the running, all the work we have to do?
Yeah, all the work we're doing, you know, because pre-season is really important for all of players and teams, you know. So, I really like the pre-season, the mood as well, you know, because that's make us very close, like a big family, you know. And it's really important for us, I think.
Brilliant. Okay, and teammates, 1 to 10?
2.
Number 2. Who is the best singer in the squad?
Ah, it's me, of course.
Of course it's you.
It's me.
Okay, next pot is life.
Yeah.
1 to 10?
8.
Describe your worst ever hairstyle.
Woo! I was blonde in 2017, 16 or 17, I don't remember, but I was blonde, but I was young as well. Yeah, when I'm watching the pictures, I'm like, what the? Now this is not me, you know? Oh. Like, but yeah.
Okay, last one is potluck, and I'm going to ask you a question rather than, tell us about your boots. We love your boots. One is for Marley and one is for Spurs. They're great, aren't they?
Yeah, you know, because I love my both team, you know, I love my country and I love my club as well. I just do that for myself, you know, for me, because I like. And if people like as well, I'm happy. And now I'm in one of the best teams in the world. So I have to show them on my way, like the way they love me, I have to show the same. So I'm happy.